Powwow, yo, yippee, yo, yippee, yay, guys. It's pile number 44. Today, we're going to deep dive into the love to the community, talk about the markets, and talk about the most fascinating product of the year, the smart yield, and how this is boosting the Swiss Borg token. As you guys know, my name is Cyrus Fazil. I'm the proud founder and CEO of Swiss Borg, always here to serve you. If you're not part of the Swiss Borg family, please send me your picture and we'll make it happen. So, question of the week. What does experimentation and innovation mean at Swiss Borg? I think so. This is something very fundamental. Is how can you push to limits if you're not experimenting? And this is exactly what we do from marketing, from product, from technology, from legal, from governance, from every aspect of what we do when we wake up in the morning is let's try new experimentation. Does it work? Is it scalable? Are people happy? Yes. Does it improve Swiss Borg ecosystem? If so, how does it? And then you bring it in, and then this is called innovation. And I think so, the smart yields, the smart engine, the sustainable smart yield on the Swiss Borg token with the community index, all of these great ways to bring something that nurtures our community and that really grows our ecosystem are things that we do. And I hope that everyone that is part of the community do that on your daily job, even if it's regarding family matters or professional matters or sports. Whatever you want to do in life is experiment. Try it out. Try it as soon as possible and see, is this a great thing? Does this works for you or not? And then you have pure innovation. And I think so this is why, again, at Swiss Borg, we go that extra mile and we bring happy community members. Talking about community members, we are super thrilled that we have added three new amazing people to the team. Simona has joined us as being my assistant. She'll be taking care of a lot of things regarding the community, and I'm sure you'll be involved with her, especially the people with around the DEO. Looking forward to her. Great to have another woman at Swiss Borg. Talking about another woman, Rita, really glad to have her. She's going to be part of the governance team. She has a big background working with the top banks like JP Morgan and the big fours as well, like PwC. She's going to be adding more structure, more governance around the Swiss Borg ecosystem. I'm really glad to have her, and super cool to have another woman from Portugal. And last but not least, I mean, you have to recognize that this is going to be a big change. Look at those beautiful glasses. Oscar, straight from Budapest, is going to be making beautiful design, his great things, because he's already been working actually in the past with Balash, who is one of our senior designer, making all the great cool stuff regarding marketing and digital design. You're going to be seeing a lot of great things improving with Oscar now at the team. Looking forward to have him. Warm welcome to three of you. Wanted to talk about community and thank you so much, guys. The Tiger and Dax for helping us to test our new Fiat gateways. I hope the experience was as smooth as possible. Tack, tack, tack. That's the only word I would know in Sweden. But really, thank you so much for this. It's really great to have such a DEO and people that could help us to test out, experiment, and innovate. Talking about innovate and experimenting, we please, if you are funding a Swiss Borg account, please make sure to update the addresses. Okay, that means the beneficiary address, but that means as well the IBAN, it means as well the BIC or the SWIFT, and as well the reference code. And this is very important. Make sure you're doing this. If you're not, it will be very hard to retrieve your funds and make this possible. Community, apologize from the marketing team, myself, we're really sorry. There was recently a survey that we wanted to send to the maximum amount of people. And there was a very short time of period that the top 50 people that would respond to this survey the fastest possible would win swag. However, there was some issues regarding emails, and it happened that 1,700 people got an email saying that you would win swag. But in the image, it was written, your input is out of our fuel, and unfortunately, we cannot make it happen. Long story short, some of you are going to receive the swag. Some of you are not going to receive the swag yet. But I know a lot of you guys want these t-shirts, want these swag, and I love it. I'm a big backer of these things. You know, if I would open my closet right now at home, I have only swag, Swiss Pork swag. I think about it all day and I have it and I wear it so proudly. And I know this is what a lot of you guys want to do as well. I'm really sorry for those who are not going to be receiving the swag, but I swear we're going to have a Swiss Pork shop next year and everyone will be able to order it. It'll be done online. It'll be very well done. And hopefully you'll get a great experience. And if you won't receive it and you really want it for Christmas, well, I'm so sorry. I wish you Merry Christmas. That's the best I could do. Maybe you could organize a small AMA that we could joke together and maybe we'll find a way to get back to you guys. And again, apologies. We'll have soon a Swiss Pork shop online that you guys will be able to order any type of merch. Looking forward to that too. Talking about lovely community, we have 4 more jobs for the rest of the month. So if you guys know any people that could fill this job, just help him out, help her out, and help us out. And you could earn up to $3,000 worth of Swiss Pork token. I would do it if I was you. Biggest announcement of the week, definitely the Smart Deal. The Smart Deal is a game changer. Everyone knows it. Up 20%. We're getting more and more views there, more and more downloads, more and more premium. So this is the biggest thing. I think so we can announce almost of the year. Video of the week, we had 2 great videos. One from Ivan on Tech, love this guy. Great Swedish dude that's been backing us at the early stage of the project. He is now explaining the community index and how it's working and they're already thrilled about it, right? It's all about this innovation, how we bring difference in the table, and really want to thank Ivan on Tech, which has a great academy. If you haven't checked his academy, check it out. It's a great way to learn about crypto. And another amazing gent, obviously, Asher Gwen, who's been a great backer for the French community that's translating a lot of our stuff and is probably one of the biggest influencers that we have in crypto economists in France. And this guy has brought a lot of attention to Swiss Pork. And just from yesterday, there's a big boost of French francophone that are downloading the app, which is really good. More and more people getting in premium as well. And this video really shows the love and the dedication that Owen has for us and how much he likes the project. And I really wanted to thank Owen. Merci beaucoup pour cette vidéo. C'est super cool de ta part. And it's a real great influencer and crypto economist that has shown with time that he's building communities, training them, educating them, and showing what's the best projects and how Swiss Pork is one of those. The last video actually of this week is about how cool is Engine and how they've developed this different video games. If you haven't take part of it, it's a great way of the cyber quests and to earn by playing NFT tokens. These tokens that you could sell it on the marketplace, you could sell it to whoever you want, collect them and grow with them within these video games. I really love Engine, as you guys know, and please check out the CyberQuest. Great ways to have fun, but as well to learn and earn. News of the week. It's only bullish news. There is a lot of momentum, as you guys know, on crypto for the last few months. We're seeing more and more legislators and regulators that are favoring a lot and really animating laws that could help this technology and its financial applications to scale within different countries. France is a great example right now, is trying to fight with AML and KYC issues. We see as well pension funds in the States, but as well in Europe, starting to get into grow positions up to $300 to $500 million worth of crypto, and especially Bitcoin. And last but not least, Paxos are partners, the great guys that have launched the best tokens regarding the security assets. Are now filing for the main federal bank charter. That is like the most recognized banking act that you get in the US. They're probably gonna get it, right? They are now on a B2B level, huge. And I think so this is something that shows that again, the SEC, the CFTC, and all these different regulators are working together in order to embrace crypto, not to test it, is to embrace it, to scale it. And that is a very different shader from 2017. So looking forward to more positive momentum and great news. Markets. As you guys know, we've been playing a lot with the support and the resistance of Bitcoin, which is channeling, let's say, between that 19,000 and 18,000. So it's good, right? In 2017, we saw that massive move from 10,000 to 20,000 happen within a few weeks. Here we're seeing it's being tested and testing and testing. And as I said last week, that salsa thing is going back and forth and back and forth. Suddenly, at one moment, we are going to cross that resistance. We're going to break that 20,000 barrier and we're going to go to the next highs. And this is great momentum, great fuel with great news, with great great capital injection from institutional, but as well retail investors. And this is definitely helping Swissborg token. This beta is helping it, but not necessarily. We've seen that we had multiple different spikes, and today it's one of the greatest days of Swissborg, right? We're seeing a great momentum, and that's fueled by fundamentals. It's fueled by the fact that we're getting more and more premiums. More and more of crypto, Swissborg tokens, are getting blocked for 1 year, staked for 1 year, and we're seeing that people want, obviously, to get premium, to get access to the smart yield. But not only that, they want that 2x factor. And we're seeing more and more momentum growing on that. And it's not just a speculative move. It's really based with a lot of great fundamentals, which is a very healthy sign. And right now, as we're playing to that, you know, 13, 14 cents, if we do break that barrier that we tested sometimes, right, that's probably going to be a home run. And I understand it, that people are selling, like some people got in early, some people got late and they're like, oh, now I'm back in the money, I just want to get out of that position. But we're seeing more and more demand through the Wealth app. And that is great stuff, right? And next year with the Community Index launching and the way of actually getting sustainable yield farm on Swissborg token is just going to help the positive momentum and more people for buying and buying pressure and people staking more and more for the different premium tiers that we'll be launching. So I am super bullish, more than ever, of that lovely baby that I have around my neck and that we all have in our Wealth app. Smart yields. As you guys know, we have launched it internally last week. We have started the first batch on Monday. So far, their answers is great. We got a little bit more than 2.5 million assets within just 3 days, which is great. These are new assets, not people selling Swissborg tokens, but people actually understanding that you should have long positions that are like crypto, so Bitcoin, Ether, BNB, Swissborg token, Aave, whatever other tokens that you believe in as projects. And then you have the other part, which is less risky. It's more conservative to balance risk, which is about the smart yield. And combining those two together is the perfect balanced portfolio that you have usually with stocks and credit, or, you know, bonds, if you want to call it. And I think so this is exactly how we're playing this wealth management card, which is providing now two type of asset classes, the risky ones, which is crypto, and the stable coins with the yield, which has a more, again, less offensive type of risk. And I think so this is great. But nevertheless, the crazy thing about it is that you're not earning like 2-5% that you do in bonds. Actually, today you're earning 22 plus percent, not only double digits, that's double twos. That is crazy amounts of actually of return with a very calculated risk that we're taking. And I think so this is something phenomenal that a lot of people are talking about, and we're going to get more and more downloads and more premiums again. Second batch will be launched very soon to all their premiums. So if you're not premium, please try to be premium as soon as possible. And at the same time, we'll be giving it to the better users, the people that have brought volume, people that are buying and are being more active within the Swissborg Wealth app. And obviously, we want to grow this, hopefully by the end of Christmas, to all the Wealth app users, if that's possible. A lot of community members talked about Crypto Challenge and the community app, and what would be the second version? Well, let's check it out, and look how this fresh design looks really cool. It's going to be a very similar game, but with new different types, and I'm sure you're going to love it. And this will as well answer the question, is that as soon as we release it, they'll have a window of a few days that you'll be able to retrieve your tokens within the Swiss Borg Wealth app, and we will end the competition next year. So same game, same rules. Will Bitcoin going up or down? It will be like that. But they'll have a lot of conversion panels where you could buy directly Bitcoin. It'll help people to really go from one to the other. On top of that, we'll have more frequent competitions. We tested a lot of scenarios and we thought that maybe monthly series would be the best thing. So you start in the beginning of the month and you end at the end of the month. And like that, if you get caught up in the between the month, you're probably not going to win that series, but you just need to wait 15 days and then you're the next competition. So we'll have a lot of more active competitions. I think are really cool and will enable people to, again, learn and earn as well. Cool stuff. They'll have leaderboards, for example. You'll be as well, if you're going to beat the cyborg, that's going to be something that you'll have a lot of tests. We're going to have a lot of different fun games there. And I really think this is going to enable people to be more active and have more and more new users as well. And last but not least, I think so, it'll be really cool to see when you're going to be, you know, be able to claim badges very rapidly, earn as well, rapidly by claiming it within the Wealth app. And this could be only instantly done each time you're earning within the games. So you guys are probably all wondering, when is this going to happen? Well, in Q1 of next year. Obviously, we don't have an official date yet. It's being built with an amazing team. I'm literally super excited about that and looking forward to it. Wealth app and the numbers. So 71,000 users on the Wealth app that have downloaded, registered, and deposit, which is great numbers. We have today 105 million asset under management, 23 weekly volume, which needs to grow. We need to get up to 30 again next week. We have already a bit more than $2.6 million in the Smart Yield account, which is great. The biggest farmer so far has deposited 100,000 six-digit club. Good, congrats to that. We have had 1,000 new verified users in the last 24 hours that want to become premium and want to get access to that Smart Yield, which is amazing. Therefore, new numbers, obviously, about the Swiss Borg token, less than 40% to get to top 40-80. We have 180,000 in the protect and burn waiting. We are ranked number 90. This is really cool, close to the 80 bar, which is amazing. We have yet 2,300 plus premium users, and 68 million Swiss Borg tokens have been staked, 10% of CHSB supply, which is amazing. The community index, therefore, is doing well, 6.0. This is great score. This would be a great yield for those that will be doing a sustainable Swiss Borg token yield program, which is really good. Obviously, it's fueled by the CHSB, but not only the DAO is doing great and app activity. The volume is a bit less than last week. The community app as well. And we're waiting for guys to wake up on social media. We need your likes on this beautiful channel, comments here too. And we need it on other Facebook. We need it on Twitter and all the different other social media platforms that we have. Last but not least, guys, Kryptonite tomorrow night with my brother from the same mother. It's going to be with Max Kaiser and Stacey Herbert. They're their Orange Pill, a really cool couple that will talk about the philosophy of Bitcoin, why they got into it, the issues about centralized power, centralized government. They're really a great couple that have been in the game for a long time, and they're great advocates of not only crypto and Bitcoin itself, but the values that represents blockchain decentralization and how we together could create something better. So I'm looking forward to this tomorrow night, as always, premiere at 9 o'clock Swiss time. Looking forward to it. Guys, this was another wonderful powwow. Super exciting moments. Markets are driving crazy. On the same time, Swiss Borg is going to new times high very soon with all the new utilities, with the Wealth app booming with premium users, but not only, with a Smart Yield growing to $3 million within a few days. This is exciting times, and it's still not Christmas. As you guys know, this is my favorite time of the week. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish you a great life with all the heart and all the power. Take care, guys. Bye.